Yeah, we're gonna create a harvest table, or more like a board. And as you can see, there are just so many different things that we can work with. I just love working with like all the meats and cheeses that are available at Heritage. Also the pickles and the olives and all the sauces.